to listen these Krishna's names. Karni Kudumbini Hatayati Karnab Devyo Suham Chetaho Prangana Sangini Vijayati Chetaho, the mind with all senses, with all leg and hand and these senses going to the place, playground where they do freely there. Chetaho Prangana Sangini Vijayati Sarvindiranam Kurti Najani Janito. I don't know what it is this name. This is the first verse of Lalita Mahatmya and Raya Ramananda Sarvatam. Here this names, glorious of name, they became romantic this. And Gopalas like what? One word, it is coming like this, ocean mouth coming up. So this is name, glorious name. Written by Rupa Goswami and Haridas Thakur, who is practically taught in Kali Yuga, this about Harinam. About Hari, and there Mahaprabhu told all should give his their blessings, put dust to Rupa Goswami, he can write this Natak and Rasachar. Haridas Thakur also gave, Saram Bhattacharya gave, Sarupadamandar gave. And Chaitanya Charitamrita has written, then he writes such wonderful things. Same time, Rupanuga means we are not except from others. Rupanuga is not written in any scripture. Scripture, Rupa Goswami told about Raganuga and Kamanuga, Kamatmika, Ragatmika. In the scripture, Rupanuga means all are there. Namacharya also there, Rasika Acharya there, and Sanatana Goswami, they written, Mahaprabhu told them, you write this, he told you make this Smriti Shastra to Sanatana Goswami, he write wonderful Haribhakti Vilas. Now we are worshipping, giving initiation, worshiping, doing Ekadasi and Janmashtami and giving to all these facilities, who has given this? Sanatana Goswami. Who gave this initiation process? By initiation, someone can change their character from materialistic to spirituality by scripture evidence. They wrote Hari Bhakti Vilas. Otherwise, no one Brahman allowed them to do this. Not the Brahman. What about others? This is the written. He told you do and Lupta Tirtha Udhar. You write Smriti Shastra and Lupta Tirtha, all the Tirthas, Piligram, Krishna's Leelas, already disappeared. That time Radha Kundurna was not present. Mahaprabhu asked someone, they don't know anything, and Mahaprabhu then understood all the Tirtha has disappeared. Then he went to one paddy field, he took bath. That was Radha Kundurna. So this is, he told, you again establish this Krishna Lila's Tirthas. So he gave particularly one to one otherwise. We are all they, by their mercy we got these facilities. We respect with others, should not give comparison with them. No, this is offense to hear this and put somebody is less than someone. One rasa, one acharyas. No one till now, like Haridas Thakur, is done this. And Mahaprabhu, we can add this. He show his party Nama Acharya. He gave Nama Acharya Haridas Thakur. Till now, no one did 3 lakhs name means day and night. Not he was just doing like as duty. Finish my 16 rounds, then finish our mind. Again, tomorrow we will open. Now today we finish this our job. So not like that. Always they do this. But to teach others, he was counting with and doing this to teach others. Therefore he became Acharya. Mahaprabhu himself, he who came to preach Harinam, he did not take this post. He gave all post to his devotees. He gave him his Anamata. And He was Haridas Thakur. If we see everything is important in every part. For example, we need sweet. Sweet, also sour, also pungent, also salt. All are one rasa. But without one rasa, another rasa will be not exist. Because all are together. Sweet is top, everybody like sweet, but only sweet no one can eat. Only sweet no one can eat. No. Only sweet no can eat.
After
sweet will be important, then we give other rasas. If you take when stomach full, then you take one sweet, oh very nice this is. If they give you 3 kilos sweet, so only nothing in the energy, they will eat. Sringara rasa, this conjugal love is like this. There is all rasa, so there we cannot cut others. If you cut others, then nothing is there. This is only like ordinary boy, girl, they are playing like this. So we must give akhila rasa, amrita murti, all rasas there. Without fighting with Shankarachuda came, he was just taking all gopis, Radha and others, just like an animal taking by someone. Krishna Balaram was present there. Shankarachuda is here. He came like this. So they are crying gopis, just like rowing, because forcibly they are taking. Then they, Balaram and Krishna fell, then Sadi. So who is this? Who is taking like that? Then Krishna told, you wait here, Radha. Brother, you wait, you take care, I will see him. So he went, Krishna, to him. When he appeared there in Krishna, Shankarachuda did not know is because his power. Then he cut, then he ran, left all the gopis, then ran. Where will he run? Krishna was going like Kala Jamavati. So and after he taken, he break, he didn't take his money. And brought in the DVD. So without this rasa, how that rasa exists? Without this rasa, how that rasa exists? If Indra will not, Indra wanted to kill them everyone, all animals, beings, everything they pass to do. If Krishna not show this mystic power rasa, where is conjugal love will exist? So this every rasa Mahaprabhu told, jara jai rasa haya sei sarvottam. See, that is uttam, supreme. Salt nobody like, but without salt you cannot taste anything. Without salt you need, salt nobody like. If you want salt you cannot eat. Without salt mixing with anything you cannot taste. Everywhere you need to put salt. So same like that, every rasa have their prominent and their place, there they are supreme, Mahaprabhu told. And prachanna haya vicharile, when become neutral, you see ache taratam, then there is some difference there. But when you go out from this, but when you are there in rasa, rasa taking, all are there supreme, everybody have this rasa. This is the Buddha, this among everyone have, they are one acharyas, they have all their rasas with them, and this is the supreme for them. If we give the proper place, proper taste, everything become taste. If we cut something, we cannot cut actually this, and we cannot give this, and we are actually under this circumstance, we different, we cannot understand this, because this is need proper to go deeply to understand these scriptures and pastimes, different characters there, qualities there, everything there to realize this. This is not a preaching method about this conjugal love or others. They cannot understand because all are materialistic way. Anyway, now you will come to point. This is today Haridas Thakur's appearance day. When Krishna come to this planet, also he bring all his associates. All they also come with him. When Gauranga Mahaprabhu also came, all his associates also they came. They also took bath in different places. Nityananda Prabhu took bath in Radha Desh and Raya Ramananda.